So my late father, Brent Turk's 1917 Hercules saw rig engine that I always come by to see how things are. The president of the Farm Museum, Yvonne Marco, made this plate in memory of him. Oh, I'm sorry, 1919. What am I off? It's 1919 and 1917. Well, I was right, it was 1919. Why do I keep calling 1917? Well, anyway, it was 2 years after 1917. This thing was out, but I'm pretty sure there were many like it, like cars, that probably were built in 1917. So, you know. I am nowhere near, ladies and gentlemen, an actual antique engine historian. Don't judge me. I'm worn to my houses and obvious code, but yeah, Holland dress would be from the time of the 1919 to 1921 era of when men on the farm were using these saw rigs. So, there you go.